That boy is Benny Hanna.
With the first pick in the 2011 NBA draft, the Cleveland Cavaliers select Kawhi Leonard from San Diego State University.
23 double-doubles this past season. Jay, we haven't heard a lot about him. What do you like about this kid?
He's relentless, and you cannot teach relentless. This young man pursues the ball like very few others in college basketball last year. He's just a sophomore. He's 6'7", but he's got the wingspan of a guy 7'3". Big hands, and he plays hard all the time. You know, Steve.
With the second pick in the 2011 NBA draft, the Minnesota Timberwolves select
Jimmy Butler from Marquette University.
With the third pick in the 2011 NBA draft, the Utah Jazz select Kyrie Irving from Duke University.
Kyrie Irving, the 6'3", 191-pound guard from Duke, only played in 11 games this freshman year, but he averaged 17 points per game, 3.5 assists, and 4 rebounds.
With the fourth pick in the 2011 NBA draft, the Cleveland Cavaliers select Klay Thompson from Washington State University.
If you just had a thought, who is that older gentleman who looks a lot like him who we just hugged? It's Klay's father, Michael Thompson, who was the number one overall pick in the 1979 NBA draft. Klay will become the fifth son of a number one overall pick to play in the NBA.
With the fifth pick in the 2011 NBA draft, the Toronto Raptors select Kemba Walker from the University of Connecticut.
The most outstanding player in the 2011 Final Four, national champion, Kemba Walker.
With the sixth pick in the 2011 NBA draft, the Washington Wizards select Jonas Valančiūnas from Rutina, Lithuania. He last played for Lietuvos Rytas in Lithuania. With the seventh pick in the 2011 NBA draft, the Sacramento Kings select
Isaiah Thomas from the University of Washington.
Damn, Bridge be cooking heads.
With the eighth pick in the 2011 NBA draft, the Detroit Pistons select Tobias Harris from the University of Tennessee. With the ninth pick in the 2011 NBA draft, the Charlotte Bobcats select
Reggie Jackson from Boston College.
With the 10th pick in the 2011 NBA draft, the Milwaukee Bucks select Nikola Vucevic from Bar Montenegro and the University of Southern California. With the 11th pick in the 2011 NBA draft, The Golden State Warriors select
Chandler Parsons from the University of Florida. That's where the Houston Rockets pick of Chandler Parsons, a 6'10 forward out of Florida, played in the SEC.
With the 12th pick in the 2011 NBA draft, the Utah Jazz select
Nikola Mirotic from Podgorica, Montenegro. He last played for Real Madrid in Spain.
With the 13th pick in the 2011 NBA draft, the Phoenix Suns select Markieff Morris from the University of Kansas. With the 14th pick in the 2011 NBA draft, the Houston Rockets select Marcus Morris from the University of Kansas. Yes, they do. With the 15th pick in the 2011 NBA draft, the Indiana Pacers select Alec Burks from the University of Colorado.
Alec Burks, the 6'6", 193-pound sophomore guard from Colorado, averaged 20 points, 6 rebounds a game this past season. You don't hear his name a lot, Jay Billis, but do you think this guy has an NBA game almost right now?
With the 16th pick in the 2011 NBA draft, the Philadelphia 76ers select Brandon Knight from the University of Kentucky. Kanter from Istanbul, Turkey, and the University of Kentucky.
Now, Enes Kanter wanted to play basketball in Kentucky. He wanted to be a student, but he was ruled permanently ineligible by the NCAA in January this year after the NCAA said that he received $33,000 more than permitted from playing with the pro team in Turkey.
With the 18th pick in the 2011 NBA draft, the Washington Wizards select Tristan Thompson from Toronto, Canada, and the University of Texas.
Tristan Thompson, maybe a bit of a surprise. Not many people were thinking this. The freshman forward from Texas, he was the Big 12 Freshman of the Year. 13 points, almost 8 rebounds a game. Second team, all Big 12.
With the 19th pick in the 2011 NBA draft, the Charlotte Bobcats select With the 20th pick in the 2011 NBA draft, the Minnesota Timberwolves select Newark, New Jersey's own Kenneth Faried from Moorhead State University.
Brick City, stand up. You saw Kenneth Faried hugging and kissing his year-and-a-half-year-old daughter, Kyra. Jay Billis, you talked about this guy. You like him, don't you?
He impacts the game with his energy. I mean, you don't have to run a play for him. You don't have to get him a shot to keep him happy. He's not out here talking about, well, I want to be a three-man. I want to move my game out to the perimeter. People don't know my skill level, all that kind of stuff.
With the 21st pick in the 2011 NBA draft, the Portland Trail Blazers select Bismack Biyombo from Lubumbashi. Kashi of the Democratic Republic of Congo. He last played for Fuenlabrada in Spain.
Now, there are some things that you can debate about. I don't think there's any debate here. The guy with the coolest name in the draft by far, Bismack Biyombo. 6'9", 245 pounds. His wingspan, some people say it's 7'7".
With the 22nd pick in the 2011 NBA draft, the Denver Nuggets select
Davis Bertāns from Valmiera, Latvia. He last played for Union Olimpija in Slovenia.
With the 23rd pick in the 2011 NBA draft, the Houston Rockets select Iman Shumpert from Georgia Tech.
With the 24th pick in the 2011 NBA draft, the Oklahoma City Thunder select
Corey Joseph from Toronto, Canada, and the University of Texas.
With the 25th pick in the 2011 NBA draft, the Boston Celtics select